What's up, guys? Welcome back to a new video. So I got a secret potion that can make you smarter. If you guys know, there's only two things that can make you smarter. This secret potion and also hitting the like button that will make you also smarter. So when we drink this potion, our brain actually gets bigger. As you guys can see, our brain is so big, it's almost consuming our whole body. So we know that this potion is working. And of course, I also hit the like button to get double brainness. So let me go sell here, because today we are playing Brain Simulator, because we try to get the biggest brain and become really, really smart. I'm not sure if we have to get really smart or we get the biggest brain. If you have a big brain, does it make you smart? I think it does, right? It's like the same thing. So let me go explore here. So I don't know if this... Is there PvP in this game? That'd be kind of cool. So we got this area. How would you PvP with this? Would you just hit people with your brain? You hit them with the brain. That's how you PvP in this game. Alright, well, let's keep getting more brains so we can get the biggest brain ever. And they got... Oh, they got YouTuber pets. That's cool. Okay, let's keep grinding here. There's daily bonus, but I already grabbed it because I was like, dude, I'm not going to miss my opportunity. So we have 300. This is the smartest bacon in existence, guys. That is literally the smartest bacon. Okay, I got 300 bucks. I'm going to go straight to the shop and grab something. So I'm going to grab a different... more brains. I need a bigger brain. I need a big brain. And yeah, I'm just gonna get two brains here. Can I buy this? Oh, 500. Okay, I can't afford that. All right. Now I have a way bigger brain. Guys, also make sure you smash the like button and subscribe. And if you guys buy Robux or Premium, use star code Gravy. Okay, this is a lot harder to fill up my brain. Look at this. This actually takes a long, long, long time. Dude, we're filling... Okay, we're filling this up slowly. But it's going. It's going. It's going. And also, guys, if you do subscribe, you're helping me hit 2 million subscribers, which is going to be a crazy milestone. So for that, every time we get 10,000 subscribers, every time we get 10,000 new subscribers, I'm going to be giving away some Robux code. So here's two Robux codes. It only works for the two people that do it first. Put these two codes first. And that is for us hitting 1.89 million subscribers. So at 1.9 million subscribers, I'll give away some more Robux codes. So subscribe and you get something back. But you have to be fast in the videos, because remember, the codes are first come, first serve. They're not going to work forever. So if you're watching this video after it comes out, or if you're watching this video even an hour after it comes out, the codes are already used and you can't get it. But probably it might just join my Discord and I give away codes there too, if you guys missed your opportunity. All right, let's go get... Dude, look outside. Dude, my brain is bigger than this guy's whole body. Look at that. My brain is literally so big. Oh, dude, we can upgrade our brain. Then we need for like 560. Yeah, we're gonna get that. Dude, we should get a pet too. That'd be good. I wish I had an auto clicker. The thing you need in this game is an auto... Can I just hold that? No, I have to auto click. I need an auto clicker, dude. That's what I need in this game. So I don't have to click. Yeah, let's go upgrade. I am going to upgrade and get a big... I'm gonna get a zombie brain. Okay, zombie brain. And then I gotta get a better potion for sure. And then later we're gonna be ranking up and stuff. But right now what we need is an auto clicker. Okay, this is so, so much better. This is actually way, way better. But what we need to do is we need to get something to increase our brain capacity. Because we're not very smart. We need to get smarter. So we're going to get a better potion. 800 to get another potion. And we're also going to get some pets here. So I'm noticing everybody has like YouTuber pets. So I'm going to try Russo. No. Is it Tifu? No, what was that guy's name? Tifu? No. Tofu. Wait, why is it not working? Tofu. Okay, I actually don't know. Maybe it's this. I don't know. I don't know what pets these people have. But we're going to try to get this pet. It's $1,000. That's going to be crazy. All right, we're getting 6 brains each second. So now we're going to get all of the brains. Maybe... Oh, it's probably because they unlock a different world. You know what? It's probably over here. So I can unlock... So discover the desert world. And I need 5 billion to unlock that. And then discover this one, the forest world. Okay, 1.5 billion. So those are the two worlds that are available right now for us to discover. But we need a lot of money to discover those. Okay, so sell this. Oh, we almost have enough. We almost have enough. Okay, we have enough. Let's go upgrade. So we can't buy upgrades yet. Can't afford this. It would be nice to get... Ooh, double head. What is that, dude? Do we have two heads? Wait, that's kind of weird. What do we have two heads? What do we have two heads? Okay, so every time... Oh, we get 12 now. Okay, well, okay, now the goal, I think, should be us to get our first pet. We need to get at least one pet now. So let me come here and let me grab this. So we need... How much do we need? 1,500, maybe? Yeah, 1,500 to get our first, very first pet. We sell. Oh, we're almost there. Let's go, Mr. Scarecrow. Look at my brain. It's gonna be bigger than this whole scarecrow. So do the brains actually stay the same size? But based on the capacity, you grow at a lower amount? I think it is, because I feel like my brain hasn't gotten that much bigger. So I think already our brain is like max size that it can go. So let me go here and buy our first pet. Purchase. Oh, no. I don't want to buy that. Purchase. Our first pet ever. We get a... Oh, we got a unicorn. That must be rare. It's just common. But unicorns are usually rare, right? 2 times! Yes! Worth it. That was so worth it. Now we get 20. Okay, we definitely need more. We definitely need more. I think what I'm gonna do is get more. How many pets can I equip? I can equip 3? 3? Dude, we gotta equip all 3. We gotta get all 3 here. So we need 3,000. This is gonna help us get so much brain. Okay, here we go. We have it. Alright, let's go bring it to here. Let's buy some more. Can we buy another one? Wait, can we only buy one? Oh, no. We got it. Okay, we got it. Get one. I thought it was like one of these games. It would be kind of a cool game where you could only get one pet. You know what I mean? Wouldn't it be kind of weird? Oh, wait. I think we bought two. Oh, I think we bought two at the same time. Oh, dude, look at this. Dude, the unicorn is definitely good. It's way better than the bull. But the dog is so OP. Does that mean that the cat is like the most overpowered one? I don't know if they have a cat. But if they do, it should be the most overpowered one. So now, what do we get when we sell? Dude, we get so much money. We get like 2,000. This is amazing, dude. Sell and... Oh! Dude, 7,000. Even further than we thought we were gonna get. 7,000. Let me go here now and buy... Okay. Potion. Oh, 9,000. Bigger brain, though. I'm gonna get bigger brain. Even bigger brain. So I think once we upgrade all of these, we will have to go to a different world. That'll be the only way to upgrade. So right now I have the pink potion. So I definitely need something that will give us even more money. I could buy the Robux egg, but I don't really want to. So there is total coin. I want to try to get one of these leaderboards. Total brains? That'll make me the smartest, right? If I get the most brains. That would officially make me the smartest guy, right? I'll be the smartest cat that ever existed. The smartest species that there ever existed. Okay, let me sell this. Okay, we're almost at 25k. Okay, there you go. So now let's buy a potion. Let's go buy a potion. I really want to get this double head. I want to see what this double head thing is. It sounds pretty interesting. Okay, let me see. Purchase and 29. That's insane. That's kind of crazy. Whoa, dude, who has this? Is this the owner of the game playing? Bro, what is happening right now? Dude, what is happening? What is happening? Someone has their brain is so big. Do you see that? Was that just in my screen? Did you see the size of that brain? What? That was like insane. That was literally insane, dude. That brain was so huge. I don't want to mess with that brain, dude. That was way too big. Okay, let me go to... Alright, go sell. Okay, I think I need a 29 to upgrade. Yeah, this is what I need to upgrade right now. I could buy... Dude, he's back. How is his brain so big? His brain is so majestic. If I was a zombie, I would be like so hungry like right now. I would be so hungry. I wouldn't want to eat his brain. Dude, his brain is so giant. I'm so jealous. Okay, well, let's grind here to get 80k. Dude, look at the size of his head. How is that even possible? I feel like it's a glitch because he's not that tall. You know, it's just really, really wide. It's like his hair is very wide. Can you tell? You know what I mean? It's like his... Oh, dude, look at this. Someone else is really big. What is happening, dude? This is so weird. It's this... Wait. It's this guy right here. Hey, you! Stop it! Your brain is too big. Stop it with your brain, dude. Your brain is still... Your hair. Not even your brain. It's his hair. It makes like a cloud over the whole game. Alright, well, let's go and buy some more stuff. Okay, we can finally get another potion. Alright, upgrade. Last potion that we could get. 300k. I'm going to... Oh, I can't... Look at my buddy! Wait, what happened to my buddy? I feel like I'm getting trolled. It's like the owner of the game here. Like, first is this big head, and then my money's like crazy. I think I'm getting trolled for some reason. I don't know why, I just feel like I'm getting trolled. You know what I mean, guys? I feel super trolled. Oh, infinite capacity... Oh, that must be infinite brains. I don't think I need that, though. You guys think I need that? I don't think I do. Because I could just go and buy more capacity now. I'm gonna get 100k right now. Okay, let's go. Okay, there you go. 100k. I'm gonna go and get more capacity. Get more brain. Get a bigger brain. The biggest brain. Boom and boom. Okay, we got the biggest brain possible. So now we just need this thing right here. And then we can upgrade to apprentice with $2 million. So this actually fills up very fast. Even though I just bought this, it fills up so... Wait, is this my head? I have a feeling this is my head. Why does it keep getting closer to me? Is it just me or is it getting closer to me? Whoever has this head, it feels like they're getting closer to me. It's like they're trying to eat me. Or maybe they're just their head. Yeah, it's this guy. It is this guy. For some reason, his hair has mutated and become like a super hair or something. That's the only explanation I have for it. But we should have enough right now, guys, to upgrade and get the last thing. So can we do it? Let's see. Upgrade. And boom, we bought the last potion. So now every time we get 1,000 brain, every time we click. Now, what I'm going to do is, I actually need, as you guys saw, we need, what, 1.5 to get to another world? So we need that. And it doesn't look like it scales very well. So for us to get to this world, we need a lot of money, which I don't think we're going to get now. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to have to spend some Robux. It looks like I'm going to have to buy infinite capacity. And then we are going to have to buy more pet. Here, some Robux pets. So can I buy this? Does this even work? Let's see if it works. Purchase. Oh, yeah, it worked. My server was bugged. I was in a bug server. Okay, so this, the Ruby Souls. Let's see how good this thing is. Pets, Ruby Souls. 500 times? Dude, I only need one of these. I literally just need one of these. I don't even need anything else. What do I get when I... Dude, I get 60k? Wait, my brain doesn't grow anymore when I have infinite capacity. Wait, what happened? My brain is tiny. I don't like this infinite capacity game pass. What happened? Why does... View big head, yes. Dude, why does my brain not grow? This is the biggest scam in the world. This game is a scam! Guys, message the developers of Brain Simulator. Ask him why my brain is so tiny when I have infinite capacity. That's so lame, dude. I don't want that. I want the biggest brain possible. I don't want a tiny brain. I want a giant brain. Well, let's go to the shop and let's buy... Oh, we have 1 billion! Oh, can't buy that. Never mind. Okay, let's rebirth. Boom. Next one's veteran. 10 billion. Okay, that's gonna be pretty hard to get. Oh, dude, my brain is back. Wait, did I lose my... Wait, did I lose my infinite capacity? I have a feeling that I lost it. Oh, no. I actually lost my infinite capacity. Okay, well, let me see. Buy... I should have it. I don't know what happened. Dude, this game has too many bugs. Guys, I just lost my infinite capacity. What? Oh, I have it now. Oh, no, I don't have it. Yeah, I just lost it. This game has so many bugs, dude. I cannot believe this. I literally just lost my infinite capacity. Maybe when I buy something, it will... I can't even buy next... Wait. Equipped. I can't buy anything. Dude, the game is broken. I can't even... I just rebirthed. And I can't buy anything. My infinite bag is working. I can't open anything else. Can I go to the shop? I can buy, yes! I can buy another. Okay, I can buy the biggest brain possible. Okay, nice. I'm gonna buy this. The thing is, I can't open my pet slots. I don't know what happened to that. Yeah, look, I can't open. I can't activate. This game is so broken, dude. Wait, maybe if I buy a pet, it will like let me access it, maybe? Let me see. Okay, we got a unicorn. Oh, we got a unicorn. That's literally one of the best ones. Okay, so pet. Yeah, it's so broken. I don't understand what this game is weird. Now I just relogged again. I don't know. I've relogged like 5 times already trying to get this game to work. I can finally equip my pets. I have no idea if the shop works. I think the shop does work. Yep, the shop works. Okay, everything is working. Still, my head is tiny. I don't know why. I don't know why that happens. Whenever I have an infinite bag, my head is tiny. Okay, so I have 40. Okay, I can afford next area. Alright, let's go buy some upgrades. So, purchase this one, and then this, and this. Okay, we got everything. And then now, let's go into the portal. This game was fun until I encountered all the bugs. I'm glad that I only encountered the bugs now. Like, good thing didn't happen before. So, we are in a new zone. So, what is this zone about? So, there's no new pets. How did everybody have YouTuber pets? You guys remember when I saw those? Maybe there's some in the shop. Oh, there's 2x selling. Okay, this place is awesome. 2x selling. There is no new items, but this is... Oh, there is. Okay, that was a little broken. Yeah, we can buy these ones right here. So you gotta click it twice. And we can get new potions. Yeah, we can't afford that. And then... Oh, my infinite... Guys, look, my infinite head is... I mean, my... The head is... the thing is fixed now. I'm gonna get a picture of my head here just so I don't lose it. Because for some reason, I have a feeling that I'm gonna somehow lose my... The head again. I'm, like, not gonna be able to grow the head again. I don't know. I'm experiencing a lot of bugs right now. Hopefully, when you guys... If you guys do decide to play this game, you won't have all these bugs. But let's upgrade our brain here. We definitely need a bigger capacity. We need the biggest capacity possible. So, we're very attractive to zombies. Okay, 19 million, 23 million, 26! We got all the stuff! We got everything! Okay, let's go, dude. Okay, sell? Oh, we almost have... Wait, don't we need like 2 billion? We can go to the next world! Remember? The world was like 2 billion, I think? Yeah, I think we can go to the next world. Okay, the next world should be... You know, I could probably get on this leaderboard. I thought I couldn't. But now I feel like I can. My brain's at 3... Okay, I'm not even at millions. Okay, never mind. I'm only at billions. These guys have trillions. Never mind. Maybe once I unlock next world, I'll be able to. Let's go see what we got in next world. So we got the desert island. Please be good. Please be good. Oh, 5 billion. Okay, I made a mistake. So let me go in here and let's buy this. Teleport. We're in the last zone. There's weird cactuses. Oh, there's a rare egg. Wait, this is still not the Russo egg. How did those people have those YouTuber pets? There must be an egg somewhere that I just don't know about. So we can still get... I still want to get this. This would be awesome to get. Let's check the shop. What do we got here in the shop? So usually we have to click the shop twice, I think. Is there... Oh, yeah, right there. You have to flip through them. Okay, 20 million. Okay, I can afford that. Boom. 25 million. 30 million. 35 million. Okay, I can't afford anymore. Okay. Brains? Oh, what? We have the best... Oh, no, we don't have the best capacity. I was like, gonna say, we have the best capacity brain. Oh, we can't even afford any of these. Wait, why is this... Wait, this makes no sense. Why does this start, like... Why does this start this way? Okay, well, let me get this one. It starts, like... What happened? What happened to this game? Now it's, like, backwards. The worst one is here, the best one is up there. That's so funny. It started, like, backwards. Dude, that is so funny. I don't know what happened. So we get 3x selling here, so this should be a really good place. Oh, dude, look at this. Dude, 100 billion? 100 billion right now? Look at that, 100 billion. My infinite pass is still not working. It broke again. Well, who guessed it? Who guessed it was gonna break again? Okay, purchase. Purchase. 70, purchase. 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 And boom, purchase that one. There you go, we have the biggest brain possible. And then now we get the best potion possible. There you go. We have the best potion. We can rank up too. I finally figured out how to use the gravy code. So if you go here and you type in gravy, just like that. Just, you have to capitalize gravy. Capitalize the cat. And then for a man, you have to undercapitalize. It's the only way it's going to work. I don't know why it only works that way. But if you enter that in, you will get this gravy catman pet right here. And, yep, my head is very big, if you guys ever noticed. I can't even move. That's how big the head is, dude. I literally can't move. It just gotten so big. But I can go and sell, and then... Oh, no! I only have 6 trillion. That's bad. Okay, that was not part of the plan. We're in the leaderboard, but we already got so much more money if we sold in this area. Because you get 3x... Oh, dude, I got scammed. I got full scammed, dude. I got full scammed. I needed to sell over here. So it actually does work, the infinite brain game pass. You just have to have a lot. You just have to be able to get millions. That's the only way to work. You have to get millions. Okay, this is it. Boom. 10 trillion. Before we rebirth, I want to check our position on the leader. What happened? Where are we in the leaderboard? Because I think we're going to reset when we do this. We are at... How many people have made the 10 trillion? Not a lot, so we would be like stage 16, 17 around here, or 18. We would be around this area. So top 20 or top 15. Not bad, not bad at all. Let me go and rebirth. Super advanced. Boom. We have done it, guys. Completely... Oh, my infinite bag is gone. See, that's the bad thing about this. That always happens. My infinite bag disappears every time I do this. But that doesn't even matter because we could just go and just buy the brain. When we relog, it fixes itself. But guys, I think I'm going to end the video here. If you guys did enjoy this, smash the like button. Subscribe if you guys are new. And I will see you all in the next one. Goodbye.